This is the Chevy Cruze, the first generation. And if your Chevy Cruze says engine power is reduced on the dashboard, it means that your car is now in the limp mode. So it's lowered the performance of the engine, lowered the horsepower, lowered the maximum speed or whatever. So there are some limitations. And the first thing you should do in this case is a scan for the codes, because there are several very, very common culprits that can lead to these engine power is reduced warning and to the limp mode. But if you don't have a scanner, or maybe the scanner doesn't show anything, there are several things you may check. First of all, I would look at the intake pipes and intake and filter box here. If you have any leaks, if you see any disconnected pipe, if you see any problems here, like a broken pipe or whatever, this is your problem. This is the problem that reduces the engine performance. And another thing you can check is the turbo pipes. If it's 1.4 liter engine, the turbo pipes will of course need to be checked for leaks. If you see any leaks here, here, the problem is with the air leaks, and it's not that bad, it's not that hard to fix eventually. Also, you may want to check that this connector is okay. This is the connector for the coils, and this is the one connector for all coils in this car. And if it's faulty, if it's loose, if it has broken wires here, you will also get this warning, because the engine will misfire heavily. Otherwise, the only way to learn what's happening with your car when you see the engine power is reduced is to get a scanner, read the codes. And very often it's the throttle codes, throttle body codes. They may be caused by the sensors on the throttle body, like the throttle position sensor, for example, or idle control valve. And if there are some misfiring codes, you need to check the spark plugs, check the coils, check the connectors for the coils. And sometimes it's connected with the turbo. When the turbo in 1.4 liter engine, when the turbo fails, when there are issues with the turbocharger pressure, you will also see this message. But these are just some common problems that can cause this. And there are of course some other issues that can trigger this engine power is reduced. And the OBD scanner, the good high-end OBD scanner, is probably the only way you can find out what's happening.